like in this, well, back to I don't know, a little bit of, I know I'm in this bizarreness. I did look at the teepee prices. They're very reasonable, so that is an option, but it's not big enough for dance stage studio. The yurt, though, is, so the yurt is quite enticing. I can still dance in a yurt, so that is a great possibility. So getting a yurt and then having land to put it on, you know, it could be anything. I can also be like, if you want one of those, like a guard, a land guard type of person, I could be that. What do you call that, a garde, la personne garde. So that works. What else? I've also, that's reasonable. That's a reasonable option. Also, I want to talk about electric cars. There seems to be a big fear, in a way, to enter electric cars because they're quiet. And so I think one direction for business to take is we need to include sound. I know it sounds ridiculous, but we have to include a sound file that goes with electric cars. So they sound like regular normal cars, so we're alerted by them. We don't have accidents where people don't hear them and that type of thing. So we need a sound file. So we need the computer people to make a sound file that goes in conjunction with the electric vehicle. So it sounds like a normal combustion motor. So that's an interesting new enterprise bring. Hopefully the French are listening to me on that one, and the Americans, and we can have some kind of even a joint coalition there in that business. That would be a good hello. And so also I've been lackadaisical about the lookups on the Mormon Church, and I apologize, but there is a temple under construction in Versailles, Paris. I personally wouldn't have chosen that location. It's quite thick with population, but they do that. They just like the one in Oakland, you know, it's a major church, you know, right there in a major temple in the middle of a major population. So I guess that had to happen. But it's not really one to go to a Mecca for, you know, that type of a visit. So that's under construction, and yet also there are wards here. There are wards and there are branches, stakes, all over France, and yet there aren't any near here. Rennes, there's one in Rennes, and there's one in Angers. So when you're in the middle, of these areas, it's very interesting. Also, because my uncle was a missionary. He was a missionary on a mission from the church, from the LDS church, way back when, and in France. And so he was one of the original Mormon missionaries that was here, just waking up the religion here on French soil. So it's kind of interesting, because Tommy is exactly also the line. He comes from the Constantine line also, so he comes from the line of the Capet, the Capets. So there we go. So he is also from the Loire. so he was here, creating and helping the Mormon Church to foster. To come along into fruition. So, but I am still shocked still that it's not as many. I feel like there's a void of it, you know. There's very little of any church here in France. And so I'm finding, well, I don't know. It's just I still, you know, when you're out in the middle of you just, there's still no contact. You're still not having contact. So I guess I will still have that affiliation. Even though I'm not a Mormon, really, I don't really practice it. Like, you know, go to church or whatever, but it doesn't matter. It's still inherent in me from my upbringing that I can't, you know, can't not think about it and its importance and its value, because it has brought a tremendous save to a lot of people's lives. So I have to commend the church over pronouncing it and as an institution that is a wrong. Absolutely not. No, it's been quite helpful. So what else was I going to say? I guess that's it for now. That's it for at the moment. I know that was a weird thing to join. What do I have? I have the electric cars that need the sound, and I have the Mormon church, and then I have the price of teepees. The teepee prices are quite great, but I do have enough material on my own, so I can actually make my own teepee out there. It's just, do I buy the Fresnel lens or not? You know, so I'm still stuck in this conundrum. If I buy the Fresnel, that's I can heat up water, so that's helpful. That's helpful, and then you won't have to see me any longer. I won't be on the ThinkPad Edge here, or whatever it was, or whatever these names are. I won't be on these computers. I'll just be offline. So, yeah, that's the way it goes. Yeah, I don't know. I get like all rejuvenated when I see the yurts and I see the teepees as an option. So yeah, they're quite cool. And however the weather here is just so dastardly windy. It's an incredible, terrible wind. The teepees do take up to like 100 kilometers, 100 kilometers vent, which is great. It's phenomenal, and I believe the yurts also. So they're just, it's because of their shape. They're just able to take the tremendous force. So yeah. Well, anyway, I think that's it. I think that's all I have right now. Sorry, I don't have any ballet updates today, but yeah. Well, anyway, I don't think I'm the one to open up the cookie baking Mormon church stake here. However, there may be people in the region who are affiliated with the church and are interested in I don't know, a larger congregation. Yeah. So I know that seems weird for me, doesn't it? Because I'm normally such a I don't know, attackative at things, but it does seem weird of me to bring it up, because it does seem like such an ensemble group, and you know, that but I don't know. Chances are there will be people there that can even speak English, American English specifically, and maybe that's a help. You know, maybe there's an American English ward or American English stake type of thing, where I could participate, or even refer people to. You know, if I do end up running one of the jeunesse hostels, those type of things, the jeunesse aubergement, you know, I can refer them. So that's, I don't want to be the Mooney of it, but yeah, it's a possibility.